that day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life, and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Vergil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy. Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Vergil.
You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Vergil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Vergil.
Can't wait for the rematch. Oops. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. Running away? Nah, didn't think so. It's like I'm back on Malay Island.
Yeah.
kill you, Dante!
Oh!
Thought I hit him? Ha! Too bad!
Bring it up!
Should've known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Vergil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us, this is our final fight. And the end of Vergil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Fine. I'll go by myself.